Let us now discuss the waveform analysis of NAND gate. Here we have just seen the truth table of a NAND gate in the previous section, which we have drawn over here. Based on the truth table, we are going to analyze the output waveform at the output terminal Y of this NAND gate corresponding to these two input terminals. These are the instants T1, T2, T3, T4, T5, T6 and T7. And corresponding to the duration between the two instants, we'll draw the output waveform. Here between time 0 to T1, here you can see that the state of signal at terminal A is 0 and that at terminal B is 1. So corresponding to 0, 1, the output is high, that is at state 1. So this will be 1. And between time instants T1 and T2, you can see both of these signals are at high state. Correspondingly, the output state should be equal to 0. And between time T2 to T3, here we can see both are in low state. Corresponding signal at Y will be in high state, that is state 1. And between instants T3 and T4, here again we can see both are high. So correspondingly, the output signal should be low and 0. And between instants T4 and T5, A is in a state 1 and B is in a state 0. So for 1, 0, it will be again high. And from T5 to T6, here again you can see A is 0 and B is 1. So for 0, 1, again the output will remain high. And from T6 to T7, both are high. So correspondingly, the output should be equal to 0. And T7 onward, here you can see both the inputs are in 0 state, so output will again be high, so it will continue to be high. So this is the output signal we are getting at the terminal Y, which we have drawn corresponding to the truth table of the NAND gate.